Talent Search Commune is back.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood's like wind, the beast just like ice. There's a cold, lonely light that shines from you. While I've been wrecked, by that mess for you. Did you think this fool could never win? But look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know, I'll have to stand it. You just fade away. I'm still standing. I'm looking like a true survivor. I feel like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time. I'm picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah. It's never good hope to win. You start down the road with me again. Friends of me, let's cut me down. And if love's just a circus, you'll be a clown by now. Don't you worry, I'm still standing. Here that I ever did. I'm looking like a true survivor. I feel like a little kid. But I'm still standing after all this time. Picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ever did. I'm looking like a true survivor. I feel like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time. I'm picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still sad, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still sad, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Marcel's
audition. I really enjoyed that. I can't stop smiling. I really, really, really enjoyed that. You've got such great charisma when you're up on the stage. You sort of, the way you perform is sort of like very, you know, like Frank Sinatra and the Rat Pack, you know, with their facial expressions and their shoulder moves. You've got that sort of charisma when you're up on the stage. And when you opened your mouth and you had these really deep low tones, I just wasn't expecting it at all. And I'm really excited actually to see what songs we can chuck at you and that you can adapt your voice to, because you've got like a sort, I can picture you doing like George Ezra, that kind of thing. So I'm really excited to see what other sort of like genres that we can adapt your voice to. You've got just got loads of potential. Look at you smiling. You're just so cute at it. I just think you've got stacks of potential. You really have. And I had so much fun watching that audition. So well done.
Zoe!
That was such a brilliant audition. I loved your personality. It is so, so contagious. And you gave the song like the personality and the vibe and the energy you needed. I love the tone of your voice. I love like how low and rich it is. But I can't wait, like Hal said, to see what other songs we can chuck you, see what else you can do, because I can hear a lot more. I feel like you can go up there and stuff. But yeah, that was a really good performance. I thoroughly enjoyed that. You put a massive smile on my face, so well done.
Marcel, how old you, may I ask?
16.
So you're 16. So to us, you're still a baby. All right, to us you are. No, literally, but in terms of what you've just shown us, like in terms of what you do vocally, like your voice is very baritone. So it's very, you know, very, I'm still standing. It's very there, very low. I'm intrigued to see if there's more range there, because is that if you, there's bound to be more range there. You can't just, you wouldn't just sit in that tone for everything. Like on them, on the choruses there, you could have taken it up a key and that. But because you, that's why I asked you your age, because you're probably all new to this and that, and you probably haven't really learned like the pitching and things and what you could do with your range. So I definitely think, again, I think like studio time or working with myself or Louise or whatever, so to for you to see what you're capable of doing, because there's so much more than what you're doing, you know, that we could get to see. But in terms of an audition, or what you just showed us, it was 100% a fantastic way to come into this, because we got to see not just that you got talent, but personality, presentation, the fact that you moved and you had a bit of energy to it, and the little like quirk at the end, it was bang on. But that's exactly how you come into an audition. You know, throughout this process, if you're successful, don't be frightened of challenges, because the challenges is what's going to push you and help you grow and develop. But be really proud of what you've just done. Just dedicate yourself. Boom, I want to do well. That's all you need to do. All right? Well done, buddy.
Thank you.
Round of applause for it, guys. Round of applause. Well done, Marcel.
Apply now at www.musicwales.org.